Welcome back to Ship's Tech Talk, where we delve into the fascinating world of maritime technology. Today, we're exploring waveguides. It is a crucial component in ship communication and navigation systems. Let's uncover the operating theory, materials used in manufacturing, and their versatile applications across various industries. The science behind the waveguide. Waveguides are hollow metal tubes or non-metallic structures that guide electromagnetic waves along their length. They operate based on the principle of total internal reflection, where waves reflect off the inner surfaces of the guide. This phenomenon ensures minimum interference and minimal loss of signal strength, making waveguides efficient for long-distance transmission of high-frequency signals. Materials used for the manufacturing. Waveguides are typically made from aluminium, brass, copper, or dielectric materials like plastic or ceramics. These materials are chosen for their ability to conduct or guide electromagnetic waves effectively while withstanding environmental factors such as moisture and temperature variations. Manufacturing processes for waveguides include precision machining, bending, and welding techniques to create seamless conduits for electromagnetic waves. Dielectric waveguides may involve molding or casting processes for shaping non-metallic materials. The relationship between the size and the frequency, the dimensions of a waveguide, such as its width and height for rectangular waveguides or diameter for circular waveguides, directly impact the frequencies that can be transmitted. A larger waveguide dimension allows lower frequencies to propagate effectively, while smaller dimensions are suitable for higher frequencies. Every waveguide has a cutoff frequency, which is the lowest frequency that can propagate through the guide in its fundamental mode. Below the cutoff frequency, the wave is attenuated and cannot propagate efficiently. Above this frequency, the wave can propagate with minimal loss. For a given waveguide shape and material, increasing the dimensions lowers the cutoff frequency, allowing the transmission of lower frequency waves. Conversely, reducing the dimensions raises the cutoff frequency, making the waveguide suitable for higher frequency waves. Different waveguide shapes support different modes of propagation, such as TE and TM modes. Each mode has its cutoff frequency and associated wave characteristics, influencing the usable frequency range of the waveguide. Uses in the maritime sector and beyond it. In ships, waveguides are integral to communication systems, radar arrays, and navigation equipment. They ensure the reliable transmission of radar signals, radio communications, and data between onboard systems and external networks. Waveguides also play a role in satellite communication systems installed on vessels for connectivity at sea. Outside the maritime sector, waveguides are used in telecommunications, aerospace, medical imaging equipment like MRI machines, and scientific research applications. Their ability to transmit high-frequency signals with minimal loss makes them indispensable in modern technology. Join us next time on Ship's Tech Talk as we unravel more intriguing technologies that drive the maritime world forward. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating insights into maritime technology.